Artificial intelligence for workflow optimization and A/B testing. What's the problem with automation? A/B testing is time-consuming, needs your personal attention, requires a lot of preparation from you. And last but not least, it is difficult to test your emails in your drip campaigns. Workflow optimization is another challenge. Testing out sending frequency is nearly impossible. In addition, optimizing your workflows for higher conversion rate is just not possible with the current solutions out there. The problem with the current services is that you have to optimize too many things simultaneously. But what if an artificial intelligence would do everything for you automatically? Our brand new feature, with the help of our machine learning algorithm, is able to do the A/B testing and the workflow optimization for you without any need for manual intervention. Let's see it in action. Here you can see three emails that will be sent after a lead subscribes on a form. You have to set the conversion goal that you want the artificial intelligence to optimize for. You can set up different goals previously as if you would do in Google Analytics for events or conversion goals. In the drop-down menu, you can see your goals you previously set. Now I choose the paying customer goal, which will happen if someone pays for your service. Now I'm setting up the duration of the whole email sequence. I'll send three emails in 10 days after form submission. The sequence of the emails will never change. Now let's see the A/B testing feature. You can see three email variations for the first email I wrote. The A is the champion, the B and the C versions are the challengers. Below the previews of the email variations, you can see the launching weights for each version. It starts with 33% for each, but the learning algorithms will modify it as the data shows which one is the better version. The AI not only selects the better performing email separately, but optimizes the whole workflow. It chooses the best performing email variations chain to increase the conversion for the defined goal. Now that we set the goal, the time period and the A/B test, let's see the AI in action. The first day is passing. During the first day, we had 10 subscriptions. 5 people paid for the service. That means 50% conversion rate. But this result is not significant yet. We could have a much lower conversion rate. In the left corner, you can see the trend line of the overall conversion rate of the drip campaign. Above the emails, you can see the weights for each version. It hasn't changed yet because the AI knows that the actual result is not significant yet. These brackets represent the time range the AI experiments in. In the middle, there is the actual optimum stick, AOS, that shows the actual optimal sending time. After the first month, 1,000 leads went through the drip campaign. As you can see, the variation's weight have changed. The AI started to learn which ones are the better performing email versions. It's because the sample is much higher and the result is eventually significant. The bracket and the actual optimum stick is moving around as the AI optimizes the sending time and frequency. It is continuously learning the best time periods and frequency for your follow-up email in the given time period. The AI continuously optimizes the workflow for the goal conversion you chose. The effectiveness of your whole workflow is improving thanks to the better performing email variations and the more optimal sending time and frequency as more and more leads go through your drip campaign, and it's completely automatic decision making. And this is just the first step in the world of AI-driven marketing automation, because there are a lot more than that in the near future. AI synchronizes and optimizes your whole messaging system, every workflow you have. It will test the copy of your emails and write your emails. It will provide predictive analytics to help you in budget planning. It will segment your contact database according to their unique behavior and apply smart leading score and more. The AI-driven drip campaign optimization feature is in alpha stage yet, but very soon we're releasing our closed beta. We accept only the first 100 people, so if you want to test it, subscribe on our webpage now. Click the link below the video in the description. Hurry, because only the first 100 people are accepted.